Following breaking news, two people are injured after being shot and crashing their car on the east side of Indianapolis. Happened just before 12:30 this morning on 16th and Kildare Avenue. That's two blocks west of Emerson Avenue. Police believe the man and woman were shot at from another car. Investigators do not have any information on who may have done it. Medics took the victims to the hospital in serious condition. Their injuries are from both the shooting and the crash.